Okay, so once you've done your three breaths, you go down as low as you possibly can. We're going to work PNF. So you're going to resist against yourself. So what you want to do is think about bringing your legs in towards you under tension at the same time as your hands are pushing you back down to the wall. So you're basically fighting against each other. So your upper body's fighting against your lower body. So placing your hands just above your knees. And three, two, one, push your legs in towards your hands and your hands in towards your legs. And hold for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Deep breath in. Big exhale through your mouth. And relax yourself back into the stretch. And you want to hold here.